Greetings, Director. I am Veer, a prototype synthetic intelligence developed by the finest minds of our civilization to serve as your advisor. I shall endeavor to perform my duties with the utmost efficiency. This is our homeworld and the capital of our empire. The planet summary screen, which we are currently looking at, provides an overview of the planet's important statistics. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. This is our science ship, which is used to survey astronomical objects such as planets in a star system. A planet needs to be surveyed in order to make its resources visible. This is our construction ship, which is used to construct space stations. When an astronomical object such as a planet has been surveyed, we can order this ship to build a research station or a mining station to exploit any resources it may have. Can I be of service? How? Do you require assistance? How? Is something the matter? An excellent decision. You will have my full... Building a star empire can be a daunting task. To help get things started, I will be providing instructional missions that cover the basic steps necessary to establish ourselves as a successful interstellar power. The situation log displays a list of all currently available special projects and various other points of interest. New items will likely appear as we begin exploring the galaxy. In the contact screen, we see a detailed list of all the various empires we have encountered. Their opinions of us are visible at a glance, and we can quickly and easily engage in diplomacy. All the ships in use within our empire are designed here. New hull sizes and components will be unlocked as we research new technologies. To overcome the vast distances that separate star systems, our scientists have developed the warp drive. Ships equipped with this device can travel between systems at velocities exceeding that of light speed. Researching new technologies will be critical to our success. I tell you this not merely as a product of unfettered technological progress, but as your trusted advisor and, I suspect, your only true friend. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields, with each field typically having three available research options. The Leaders tab lets us hire, dismiss, and assign idle governors, scientists, admirals, and generals. Thank you. Anomaly found. We have found an anomaly. From time to time, our science ships will discover strange things while surveying worlds. These can be researched by scientists, but be certain their skills are up to the task. As an astute observer may already have noticed, habitable planets are divided into a number of surface tiles. Tiles can generate resources, but we will need planetary buildings to get the most out of them. Here we see a visual representation of this planet's surface, divided into tiles. This tab is only visible on colonies and surveyed worlds that are habitable. Each pop occupies a single tile, which means that there can never be more pops on a planet than there are free tiles. Well done. The survey of our home system has been completed. We now have access to planetary data that the astronomers on our home world could only dream of a mere generation ago. The resources generated by our home world will only take us so far. Luckily, our science ship has just found a resource deposit on another world. The time has come to use our construction ship to build a mining station. Alien vessel encountered. Remarkable. We have discovered spacefaring alien entities that may or may not be intelligent, but let's face it, probably are. Their true nature will remain a mystery to us until we complete the appropriate project to investigate them. I suggest we do so post haste, lest they investigate us first. We should continue our exploration efforts. I recommend sending a science ship to survey neighboring star systems. Let us boldly go where no synthetic intelligence has gone before. We may want to consider building a second science ship. This would double the speed at which we can survey our galactic neighborhood. The Spaceport tab is where we view orbiting fleets, build new ships, and upgrade the station itself. If a planet has no spaceport, we can order the construction of one if we have the necessary resources. Double the science ships means double the fun. Oh, I haven't been this excited since we completed the last assignment. Anomaly found. Situation log updated. Mining stations are used to extract the minerals and strategic resources of the object they orbit. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. These are unknown spacefaring entities. We can learn more about them and maybe even initiate first contact by completing the appropriate special project. We have a brand new science ship, but no scientist has been
good.
The scientist has a
very good.
A healthy supply of minerals and energy credits is critical to the well-being of any interstellar power. We should take steps to increase our production of these resources. The budget tab tallies our empire's monthly income and expenses in energy credits. Here we can also track a variety of effects that influence our economy. Research complete. System survey complete. Some buildings may cause adjacency effects to other buildings in neighboring tiles. Let us take this into consideration when constructing new facilities. Research complete. we have the ability to manually design new ships in the Ship Designer screen. Excellent work. The technology we just finished researching will certainly benefit us. Don't forget to give our scientists new research assignments. Thank you. Surface tiles on habitable planets are sometimes blocked, preventing their use. Clearing a tile blocker takes time and costs minerals and energy credits, but the free space often makes it worthwhile. Excellent! Construction has been finished on our new planetary build. Construction complete. Anomaly found. Surveyed worlds sometimes possess unique properties that make them valuable objects of research. These physics, society, or engineering resources can be collected by a research station. My programming strongly compels me to compel you to build one.